What's up, guys? It's your girl Brianna. I'm back once again with another video. So right now, I'm actually about to do my back to school haul. This is just a mini haul, by the way. So I haven't even got anything. The only literally thing I got this year was this, and whatever's in here. That's the only thing that I got this year. So basically, I'm just reusing the stuff that I got. Let me just show you. Last year. So yeah, this is like really hurt money. Making it into money. I don't know. My aunt's supposed to come tomorrow. I don't know whether she's taking me back to school shopping or not. So, yeah. We're going to start off in the big, like, the medium-sized pocket. So, I got markers right here. It's like, all different types of markers. And I got these from Dollar Tree. So, yeah. Let me put that back in here. Oh, this video is going to be pretty long, to be honest. And I have a hole puncher. Let me just, like, take these out of the thing. I'm just going to take them out. And then I got a hole puncher, like, a whole entire size hole puncher. Wow. I have no idea where that zipper goes to, but, anyways, guys, basically, that's gonna be the hole puncher, and then, yeah, and then I wrote my name on the back of it, just to be safe, you know, and then I have my inhaler. Now, I'm not going to show you what that inhaler looks like because, from medical purposes, because they have, like, all my name and stuff written on there. And, like, my birth date and all the other crazy stuff written on there, including my number or whatever. So, I'm just not going to show you that. I have a planner from last year in the big pocket now. So, basically, this is my planner from last year. I kind of did a theme. It's like that. And then I had this binder from like sixth grade. I keep all my supplies basically so I can reuse it. So yeah. And I have my teal one. Yeah. And then basically I have one notebook. It hasn't been used, so that's good. It's college rules, so yeah. And I have graph paper. And then I have, for my county, they give us this, like, booklet thing saying, like, what you need to take for your classes in order to graduate. And damn, I forgot Missy. I need to show you this. My backpack is so messy right now. I'm gonna clean that up after the video. So I'm just gonna leave all my supplies out of it. So yeah. And then basically I'm just gonna put everything back because I'll clean my backpack out before, because I don't even know that I'm going to use the same exact backpack or not, because I found one for like $7. And I'm gonna tell you guys where it's at because y'all were gonna have to try to buy it or whatever. So I'm not gonna tell y'all where I got it from or where I'm getting it from, but yeah. And I probably won't keep these two binders or whatever. I'll probably just keep this trapper keeper. Like that. And basically what's in the trapper keeper, I'm gonna put this on. Trapper keeper is very special to me because I had one like 2 years ago and it was like not as good as this one. So basically I'm done with the trapper keeper. So I already bought the trapper keeper, so yeah. Let me just show you guys. So it opens up right here. It has like the Velcro. And then, hold on. Let me see. These guys up. There you go. So we open the travel keeper. It has the divider right here and paper and stuff already in here. You know, I'll put this in here. But the divider, they already do have dividers right here. Divider right here. So I'm just gonna close that back up. And I want to show you guys my planner. This is my student planner. It's like really, really cute. I really like it. It's a rainbow and tie-dye, so yeah. And then basically it has a place to sit right there. And I have like my mechanical pencils and my pens in there. And yeah, guys, this is basically it for this haul. So if you like this video, please click the thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe. And stay tuned for the original, for the bigger haul, because I will probably have a different backpack, because I like to like interchange my backpacks or whatever. So I might just buy like a $7 backpack and then like just use this one mainly. And like whenever I just don't feel like carrying a lot of stuff to school, I could just put stuff in my locker and also carry the black belt, my black mesh book bag. So if you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe. I love you all my reviews, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace.